Still searching for the suspect. We got South San Francisco over here, San Mateo PD. Oh, they told on me. Which one was it? Who told on me? So the house they're watching is this one right here. No COVID, no COVID. Oh, see you later. What's going on?
I like your flare.
Thank you. Look at this. We got a whole collection of cars over here. So we're over here by DMV, the whole street is closed off. I'm gonna end it here. There's not really much to see. I don't want to walk back, but I would probably. He's shutting it down.
All right, Gilberto, we're going to left down today.
To the stop sign? Careful. All right.
Appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
How's the day going for you?
All right, just hanging in there.
What happened to your trailer?
I had to ditch it, so I didn't have to haul it over here.
Yeah, good.
I had a question. If you get a chance, could you give me a quick briefing of what happened, or were you busy?
Yeah, I can't okay. do it. Somebody may be able to help you out, but I can't do it right now.
So, okay, yeah. That's all right. I don't know what happened over here. So the road shut down.
What's up, man?
What's up? So we got tape going up on the other side. Go to channel 2.
2, 3.
So, I guess I can't be, they didn't want to tell me what was going on, so I had to go look for myself on the computer over here. But the whole street's blocked off. We got Sheriff San Mateo County. You got San Mateo PD right here. Sheriff's in the back. You got Burlingame, or Belmont, and then they also have South San Francisco.
When you get a chance, can you start working on phone numbers for the Mazda so you can find an actual motor for it?
There's a note on one of the Polos that it was recently sold online, but it didn't have any new owner information.
Nope, there were shots fired over here.
Copy that, thank you.
Yeah, this guy on his phone laughing it up. At work. I guess they're all talking to their families. So it's the yellow house right here. They have a van that was being searched and there might be a body inside. There were shots fired. Like 5-10 cop cars over here. One person had a extraditable warrant, and I believe there was shots fired. The officers requested markers for the ground.
I'm debating it. Let me just swap spots. And then we'll figure out.
Swapping spots. Okay, I'm done. I guess there was a shooting here somewhere and victim in the car. I'm not sure. Damn, I want to stop the video, but if there was a shooting, the corners might be over here. Well, I'm leaving. Let me see what time is it. Oh. Yeah.
They're gonna be doing a quick infield. If you can move over just a little bit, the victim's gonna come out. Okay.
Okay. I'm leaving.